Pass in a spider guard. Spider guard is usually pretty dynamic. The guy's not going to just sit there static on you. But anytime he is even slightly static here, I'm going to take my hands, put it behind his legs. Once I get behind his legs, I'm going to drive my hips forward and drive forward. Here. Collapse to one side. Take the side control. If you're stretching more to one side versus the other, take your opposite leg, drop it in, and just pull here.